It is the Christmas Give Back featuring Mr. Vic Blends, featuring Mr. Morray.
Tomorrow's the second annual Christmas Give Back, 10 a.m., 4 p.m., Sacred Stadium, downtown Fayetteville. Free haircuts, free toys, free clothes, free food for the whole community. Make sure y'all pop out on social media. We'll be there.
Vic Blends, all this positive energy. Listen, today is a special day in the city of Fayetteville. Never knew we could do it like this. These two gentlemen represent us well. Vic Blends, Morray, man, big fans of both of you. So Morray, I'll start with you, my brother. A rapper and singer from Fayetteville, North Carolina. Received widespread recognition with his single release in 2020. In an interview with Billboard, he stated, "I want to be that light in the ghetto. I want to be the person that makes you smile, shows you the hood ain't all bad. I appreciate where I come from. I know that from the ghetto can bring positive and negative memories. I want to say thank you to from the city of Fayetteville. I want to present to you the highest award available, the key to the city of Fayetteville." Let's give it up for Morray, y'all. I would like to present to you, my brother, the highest award from the city, key to the city, to Mr. Vic Blends. Let's give it up for Vic.
I'm a cry in the car.
You know the vibes, great event, good turnout. Me and Vic really did what we had to do. 1,100 people came to the stadium just to say Merry Christmas, how much they love each other. So it was good, smiles. Good gifts, good clothes. Listen, it was a great turnout. I'm gonna do this shit every fucking year until the day I don't have no money. Ain't no end of happening.